On the 7th of October, year 2012, Sakabuta Park of Koriyama City, Fukushima Prefecture, Japan. Radioactive level reduction project is taken by Koriyama City. And in this place, radioactive contaminated surface soil are removed from the surface of park, and the contaminated soil is going to be buried in this place. The monitor shows 0.79, 0.80 microsievert per hour. This is a figure in air at my chest high. Koriyama City, population 330,000. This place is located in the midst of, in the center of Koriyama City. Radiation counter map of the Fukushima Daiichi accident by Professor Yukio Hayakawa of Gunma University of Japan. Koriyama City is located about 60 kilometers from Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant and located upper middle contaminated area. Housing area of Koriyama City. Upper middle class people are living here, around here.31.47 microsievert per hour detected on the mud near drain outlet of the roadside gutter.